Jeff, he's kind of assessed things after three preseason games, and you got another one coming up on Tuesday. Kind of assess where you feel you're at right now.
Where I'm at personally, I think things are going pretty well. I think I know my role in this team. As far as what it was last year, I think it's kind of translated to this year. Things are kind of sloppy right now. It's preseason. Everybody's still trying to hear each other out. We do have a couple new guys on the team. So, it's going to be fine. We all like each other. That's a great thing. That helps when you're playing. And then as far as me, just trying to get back into a rhythm. It's hard, just three games. Last year I felt like I started getting into a rhythm later on in the season, so I'm trying to just get that back as soon as possible.
Do you think when the roles get settled in, starters and the guys off the bench coming, that things will kind of settle in for you too? You know, maybe you can play better?
Yeah, I don't know if that will help me play better or anything like that. I know right now, obviously, the coach is trying different lineups and seeing how that works. It's just the time to experiment, see what works and what breaks. And once it gets more into like a solid foundation, that can definitely help.